Good morning! What is up, everyone? Welcome back to another vlog. So before today's video starts, I want to address everything that happened yesterday, guys. Honestly, I just want to say I don't want any of yesterday's mood to come into today. I just want to have a good day to get my mind off things. So today is actually going to be a very special day. My boy RSK is back in Dubai. Yeah, guys, basically he's back. We're gonna have some fun today. Yeah. Anyways, they're on their way here to pick me up, guys, so we can go and have some fun and just get my mind off things, guys. So let's go.
Oh, they're here, guys. They're here.
Yo, bro, it's only been like a year, man. Bring in the hug. Bring in the hug.
You lost weight, bro. This guy's looking good right here. The one
bro,
and only.
Bro, you're the one with the six pack right now.
Oh, bro, with the stomach. Let's go. Let's go. Get in, Habibi.
We're going?
Yeah.
What about the challenge?
Oh, yeah.
So today, we're about to do a challenge.
Yeah.
It's the chicken nugget challenge.
What?
Yeah, okay, basically, guys, we're about to eat 500 chicken nuggets and we're gonna try and complete them all. So let's see if we can do this.
Yeah.
All right, guys, let's do this. Chicken nuggets.
Hashtag not sponsored.
By the way, guys, these are the cheapest chicken nuggets we could find, so.
Oh, that's great to know.
Oh my god. Bro, that's just one pack.
Sean's getting excited a lot.
I'm eating it. Sean's getting so excited.
Are you ready for that? Like?
Man. These chicken nuggets are not opening, right? You go for it.
Bro,
you need a scissor, man.
Yo, you can't cook on this.
It's okay. We don't need them cooked.
It's raw.
We need them cooked.
We need more nuggets.
That's just a nugget.
What is that?
What is that?
I'm not even eating.
Yo, lift that up. Lift it up. What is that?
I'm not doing it. I do not know what that is.
Can do that, bro.
I suggest we just leave one out.
Guys.
I suggest we leave this one out.
Oh my god.
I don't know what's inside.
But I'm not eating. He's back in. I can't.
That looks like a live chicken, bro.
One of the nuggets came out.
Bro, what?
What is that?
What is that?
That looks like mashed potato,
guys,
man.
Okay, this is the only one we can't eat.
Are we gonna act like we didn't just see that? No, seriously. Everybody's just gonna act like we didn't just see a whole clump of something. We're seriously gonna eat
this. I can't believe this anymore.
Yo, alright guys, so check it out, 500 chicken nuggets in front of us right now. We're about to cook these bad boys up. It's gonna be a challenge to eat them, but I think we can do it with the help of my teammates. Let the Hunger Games begin.
Let's go.
Yeah, it's a party, it's a party, it's a party. Yeah, it's a party, it's a party, it's a party.
Alright, 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 here goes nothing, boys. 500 nuggets starts now. There we go. That's the first five. Bro, they seem a little bit soft, no?
Yeah, super soft, bro.
Guys, I'm not gonna lie. The nuggets feel a little bit soft right now, so I don't know if they're expired or if it's just how they're supposed to be, but we're still gonna eat them.
Here it is, boys, 500 chicken nuggets. It's time to eat.
Uh-oh.
Let's do this.
Okay, straight cold.
Are you ready for this?
Yeah!
So check it out, in front of us we have 500 chicken nuggets ready to go. Basically, I think we need to make it a little bit harder, guys, right? I don't think this is hard enough. We need some extra spice in here.
Oh,
we need some spice
in
here.
Wait, no!
We need some spice in here.
What's in the chicken?
Marvin!
We need to go extreme out here. We ain't playing around.
No, but that has to be your question.
It's a party, it's a party, it's a party.
I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on. I'm trying to figure out what happened, bro.
Oh my gosh, this looks like orange rice.
We are about to eat all of this.
Let's do this.
Alright, boys. Cheers.
Cheers. No, cheers. Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Let's go.
Cheers.
500 nuggets to that. Guys, I feel like this is going to be impossible. So.
Alright, number two, man. Let's go.
Mm. Oh my god, I think the Cheetos. Is it the Cheetos?
Alright, this is number 7. We're all gonna eat it together, guys. Ready? Let's go. Bon appetit.
There's no change whatsoever in the chips or the nuggets. They're in the same position. I'm not gonna lie, the nuggets are pretty good, though. You can't do it anymore.
Believe in yourself. We can do this together. All we need is team effort. Team effort!
It's not moving. There's still so much nuggets.
Now, you... and Sean, which is gonna be pretty hard, you got Sean on your team, but you guys eat from this side and me and Robbie will eat from this side.
Yeah,
that's a good plan, that's a good plan, I like that. Oh!
Don't leave me hanging.
Right.
Can I just say something? That's what we were just doing, and it's not. That's exactly what we were just doing, and it's not working, bro.
Alright, guys, we're not giving up. We're not giving up. We're gonna keep going until we finish.
No,
come on, Sean! Sean, we need you!
Dedication,
eat. No joking, guys. Eat. Come on, dude. My man Rami just went to take a shit. Rami just left the challenge. We're so close, we're just gonna keep stuffing them in our mouth, guys. Let's just do this. Oh my god.
I think I'm done, guys.
Yeah.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Alright, we tried our best, guys. Honestly, I don't think this is actually possible because we're 4 big ass people and we can't eat 500 nuggets. Alright, guys, 3, 2, 1, cheers! Anyways, there you go, boys. That has been the chicken nugget challenge. We got through a good 200-300 of them, guys, but honestly, that's it. We can't eat any more before we vomit, so.
I'm done.
Oh, all right. I need
vomit
to,
that way.
I need to use the toilet right now, guys, so peace out. And yeah, there you go.
AC.
Oh, my God.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Alright, guys, so basically, right now, we're actually heading over to a
Yo,
movie.
Alright, guys, so basically, right now,
I'm gonna beat the hell out of you and your camera. Listen, I hate double vlogging. This is the most annoying thing.
That's why, usually, I don't pull out my vlog when I'm with Moby.
Stand down. I'm kidding, guys, but basically, we just finished the challenge. I honestly feel like once we get to this movie premiere, we might vomit or something because all of us are in a full belly of chicken and Cheetos, and that's not healthy. I just have to say, I'm happy that my boy RSK is back. I'm excited, man.
I'm happy I'm back kicking with y'all, man.
Yeah, such a cute couple.
He's taking me on a date right now, bro.
We're actually going on a date. We're going to the cinema together, so it's pretty much like a little date.
It's a party.
So check it out, boys. Right now we're at the premiere. If you can see, all the fans are waiting there for me to walk through. Basically, the director of the movie is walking through right now and everybody's going crazy, but I don't really know him, so like, I know, I might as well just go and like take a selfie with him, right?
Guys, he's here, the director's here.
Oh man.
Over there, if you can see him. Oh, that's him.
Oh, here we are, guys. Entering the red carpet, even though it's cream. All right, so right now we're just about to head into the movie, but look at this. They gave me frozen popcorn, guys. What? But what's up?
I'm a big fan of more. Subscribe, like, share.
A few moments later.
Gang, 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 we are. Yeah, regenerate. Thank you. Yo, so they have something really, really cool going on in the middle, guys.
Check this out. They've got a dome and these kids have to try and grab as many tickets as they can. What?
All right, we're gonna see you, bro, or what?
All right, guys, for now we're heading out. Peace out to the squad. Great movie, guys. Enjoyed it.
Yo, that's rose syrup. Stop it.
All right, boys, so as you can see, I'm finally home today, and me and my sister actually want to try a very cool challenge, okay? And we're gonna be attempting to make a pot out of chocolate.
Heart-shaped balloons?
Are you kidding? Who got heart-shaped balloons?
What is wrong with you?
Why did we buy them?
No.
Guys, we were supposed to buy normal balloons.
Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs and find some. No, I'm not using a heart-shaped balloon. It looks like a blob. Okay, it kind of does. Yo, that's not gonna fit in the freezer.
Okay, so here goes nothing. We managed to find some normal balloons, guys. What are you doing?
Dude, this is not normal.
Bro, it's not that hard to blow a balloon.
Okay, do it. Do it. No, 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 do it. You're such a liar. You did something. What did you do?
I blew the balloon. You're like...
What we're going to be doing is dipping these balloons into the chocolate. Isn't that right, Mo? Oh, my God. All right, so let's go ahead and do this. All right, guys. Okay, you know what? This is a better technique. Guys, look at this. This is super crazy cool. Have you ever seen a bowl made of chocolate and cereal?
Okay, basically what the plan is right now, we're gonna let this freeze in the freezer, and once it's frozen, we're gonna pop the balloon and we're gonna have a chocolate cereal bowl.
First chocolate cereal bowl.
All right, guys, we're gonna let this bad boy freeze up. So, we'll see you guys after this is frozen. Wow, that looks delicious. Peace out, guys. Woo!
A few moments later.
Ta-da! Okay. So here it is. Are you ready? Okay. It's time. 3, 2, 1.
What? You can actually put milk into this and it won't even affect the chocolate. Look, it's got like a little coating.
I know.
It's got a balloon coating on the inside. Here goes nothing. Let's see, can you even peel this?
Yes, you can.
Oh my God.
No way. Don't break it though.
Oh my God.
Be extra careful.
Alright guys, there you go. That is the chocolate bowl, if you guys can see it. Bam! That is one of the best desserts I've ever had in my life. Alright, anyways, there you go, boys. That is our little invention for tonight. I'm gonna wrap up today's vlog here because I need to go to bed right now. So if you did enjoy it, smash the like button. Try and make that yourself at home because honestly, that's delicious. But as always, guys, I just want to say, if you want to support the channel, make sure to subscribe down below. Not okay. Like now. I mean the subscribe button. Like, you don't need to touch me, guys. But go down below and subscribe. Or just click here to subscribe. Click here to watch my last video. And as always, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Yalla yolo. Bye!